Louisiana. Murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know? Yeah. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow.
Hey fam, we're the same sisters.
We're back with another video. We're going to do a reaction to Joyner Lucas Frozen.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Damn, this is not alright. How the fuck I end up on the other side of life? No more hanging with my friends, no more riding bikes, no more brushing Barbie's hair, no more flying kites, no more school, no more learning from you, no more youth, no more juice, no more hula hoops or Suzy Q's. Wish I could kiss my mama by. And if she ever seen me like this, she'd be traumatized. No, this is not alright, but nothing.
That's so sad.
Sad.
That started off so sad.
That's sad. You know who he sounds like?
Macklemore.
Yeah.
Oh, he does sound like Macklemore.
Yeah.
Probably got the same vibe.
So this lady hit her?
She was riding her bike.
Yeah.
I wonder what the little girl was doing. Just crossing or riding her bike or something.
Probably or probably playing outside or something.
Oh, that's sad. Dang, that thing started off sad.
I barely got to live. I'm just a kid. Look at me. Look what you fucking did. I'm fucking dead.
Is she known too?
No, this wasn't even my fault. Now I'm speaking with the lights off. I don't think they hear me. It ain't no more TV, no more dancing, no more sleepovers or no candy, no more camping, no more kisses from my daddy because I left and died.
Aww.
All because this stupid bitch wanted to text and drive.
Oh! Wow.
Wow.
I'm telling you, that's
serious. You know what? I do it. Oh my
me
God.
Too.
It's not
especially like with my job, I have to drive every day, so like I'm always on the phone. Just
I'm always on my phone
really,
too.
You
that's,
really have to not do that. Because I mean, I use the whole talk to text thing, but
it'll be good.
That's
getting
not
what
good.
I say. Sometimes.
Oh my gosh, it's not
poor
good.
Baby.
Yeah.
Dang.
And thing is, it's true. Things like that do happen.
Yeah. It does.
It happens often too. That's why they have that strict law against it.
No texting and driving.
Dang.
I'm gonna try.
I know, like now you have to live with that.
Yeah.
That's another probably example.
Another song. Dream. Yeah. Auto pieces, oil leaking, dripping, gasoline. Doors open, windows broken, glass shattered, dreams.
So
holy Bibles open, beer bottles at the scene.
So wait, she's the one that was driving drunk, or she's the one
that
got affected?
I think she's a passenger. It looks like she's a passenger.
Yeah, it looks like she's a passenger. But
so maybe,
she said
maybe she's the one who's dead.
Yeah, she's the one who's dead
because of the drunk driver.
Oh, right. So she says Holy Bible open, something like that in the book. Like, is that from someone else's car?
Maybe.
Like, it's like their car.
Holy Bible, open bottle beers, like things that flew out of the car, maybe.
Oh wow! Let's really listen to that part.
Yeah, bring it back.
Is it here?
I think that's the right here.
Okay, let's just look at this scene.
Auto pieces, oil leaking, dripping, gasoline. Doors open, windows broken, glass shattered, dreams. Holy Bibles, open beer bottles at the scene. Look at us.
No, so it's the stuff inside the car that was in the car.
Wow. So the Bible's not open. It's just there.
Holy Bible.
Right. But the bottle is open.
Yeah. It's like a contradiction type of.
Yeah.
Wow.
This is deep.
That is. I never heard this.
We're working, cooking dinner for my man. No more praying for my sins. No more stunting on the gram. No more Thanksgiving holidays or pictures with the fam. No more vacation plans. They're everywhere I've never been. It's all gone now. Look what you did. Damn. I should have never got inside your car. I should have stayed home and just went shopping at a different store. I should have waited or just caught an Uber, but I live too far. No more tantrums. It ain't no more questions, no more answers. No more homework with my daughter. No more second chances.
Dang.
No
more... And she's
just
had a kid.
Oh
my gosh.
Wow.
Dang. This is gonna affect me like for.
This is so sad.
This is what people need to do
to make it, you know.
Yeah. Like this is real. Like people have been saying it forever and ever and ever. I guess they needed some type of outlet to actually get
when
it across.
When did this come out?
I've heard of Jordan Lucas. I've heard of him.
He made songs with Chris Brown, but I never really followed him like that.
Yeah,
no.
Dang,
that sucks.
Baby in my belly, sad to say we died.
Oh, we
choose to drink and drive. Why?
Oh my God.
I think she was pregnant. She was possessed.
Yeah.
Oh, Carson.
Carson.
Speeding. Oh, he was speeding.
Probably speeding.
Well, probably like when you're angry and you start like just speeding and just like, start driving like crazy.
You don't even have time to brake properly or stop or whatever. And it's like,
dang.
Wow. That's crazy. You know what? That's crazy.
I always been a one for challenges and different thrills. Open alleys while I'm speeding, that shit gives me chills. Hitting corners riding fast, and that shit's really real. My mama always said if I don't chill, that shit gon' get me killed.
Yeah.
It's too late.
Dang.
I say goodbye. No more driving reckless, thinking I won't pay the price. No more taking life for granted, I just wasted mines. Oh my God, I just died trying to race him.
Wait, what?
accidents are really high in like the death rate.
It is. And like too, even like he didn't show any here, but like the like, oh yeah, no, he did with the little girl. Wow. Anyways, people driving and like other people suffering for someone's driving, that you're not even driving. Like, you're not even like hard,
like
you still die.
Exactly. The passenger, like with the truck driver.
Yeah, like you're not even driving, you end up dying, and like that's just sad.
So the mom, was she pregnant still, or that's the
mom
girl
was pregnant,
she
had a child. She was pregnant. So
she's
gonna have two kids.
She said no more saying goodnight to my daughter
and doing Puma
with her.
And then she said
we died.
Sorry for the baby to her that they died.
I mean, they didn't die, but
I have like chills all in my.
I know that kind of made me sad. Like I started almost getting a little tears.
Me too. I was sad.
That was. But it's so sad. You know what? I do the texting and driving. I speed, I really do. Like, those two things I'm, like, guilty of. Like, I do it all the time. And I don't even realize it because nothing ever really let that happen to me.
Yeah. But you don't know
because that's the thing.
Yeah.
That's invincible until something like that does
And
happen.
He said that in the video at the end. The guy said, my mom told me this will catch up to me, that I would die too late.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, that sucks.
That's crazy. That was really good though.
Good awareness. Like I'm surprised it's not like really
everywhere
like that.
I know it's not everywhere.
That was. I mean, maybe people don't know because I didn't hear about it.
Well, we need to promote that or something because it gets to people when you actually
see
it in the song and everything. Like it gets to you.
And the video started that.
Yeah, like the little
girl.
Girl.
Oh, so bad.
Oh, booze and stuff.
That was
like
sucks.
With car sounds and then.
Mm-hmm. You see a little girl on the floor.
Yeah.
That was sad for them.
Tell us what you guys think about it in the comment section too.
Watch it, yeah.
Yeah.
We hope you guys like, comment, and subscribe. We love when you guys give us feedback, whether it's positive or negative. We accept it all. All right,
y'all boys. Worrying is like rocking in a rocking chair. It gives you something to do, but it takes you nowhere.